How to fix Swann Security App not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your settings. For that, launch your App Store. At the top, you will see the search box. Over there, type in the app name, Swann Security, and search for it. Once app appears, at the right corner of it, you will find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Scroll down, head towards the option of General. Open this option, iPhone Storage. Now in this page, you will be able to find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and find the app Swann Security. Once you find it, open it. Now click on Offload App. Click on Offload App. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on Reinstall App. Once completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter the issue, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. So click on this option Delete App. Click on Delete App. With that, this app will be deleted from your device. Once completion of its deletion process closes, launch your App Store, search for the app, and install it. By applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Swann Security app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.